Today, I'm going to be showing you how to install and use shaders in Minecraft. Start off, you're going to want to go to optifine.net/downloads, or just search Optifine 1.18, and make sure you're downloading the latest version or whatever version you want to be using. Then download. Once it's downloaded, it should look something like this with a Java kind of logo thing. And if you don't see the Java logo and it's like a zipped file or something like that, that's a whole different issue and you'd have to watch a video on that. Basically, what you have to do is install the latest version of Oracle, I think it's called, for Java. I've had that issue in the past. That's how you fix it. So now you're going to want to run Optifine. It's going to pop up a little thing like this. Make sure it says all this stuff. Make sure at the end it says .minecraft. As long as that's all good. You shouldn't have to change anything. It should just say it like that. Click install. Okay, so this is the first thing you have to do. It says you must download and start Minecraft 1.18.2. Completely forgot about that. So you're going to go into your Minecraft. Once you have everything downloaded, latest release 1.18.2. Once this Minecraft 1.18.2 or whatever version you are using is open, you don't have to do anything. You don't have to go into your settings. Just make sure you run it. You don't even have to go into a game. Just make sure it goes to the launcher. Will in a second. There we go. Now that you're here, whatever, quit game. Now you're gonna run Java. Now you're gonna run Optifine install. Make sure it says everything. Now it should pop up. Optifine is successfully installed. Now when you go to your Minecraft launcher, it should have this new thing. When you click, wait for it to load. When you click here, now it should say, right here, Optifine 1.18.2. It should be this little OP logo. Red, gold, Optifine, all this stuff, that's just fine. Now you wanna run this, I understand, whatever, play. This shouldn't take as long to load because you already have Minecraft installed for that version. And that's why you had to run it the first time, is so you have that installed for Optifine to run through. Okay. Okay, now you'll know this has worked if it says modded in the bottom left-hand corner. Please excuse this. That's something I use. And then when you go to video settings, it should say shaders, and then you get your whole list of shaders you use. And then this comes down to what shaders do you want to use. This will say nothing because I just have these already installed. This will have nothing on here. It'll say off and internal. What you want to do is go to any website. I'll have one linked in the description for this BSL one. It's the BSL 1.18, whatever. I'll have that linked in the description. If you want to go download it from there, go ahead. If you want to find your own, go ahead. I suggest watching a video on like top 5 shaders or some crap like that. So then you want to drag and drop BSL or whatever you're using into this folder. See what I did there? Bottom left, it should say shaders folder. It'll pop up shaders. Another way to do that is click Windows key R. It'll bring up this little tab right here. You do percent, app data, percent. Enter .minecraft, then you can scroll down to shaders packs, and then all you have to do is drag and drop the zip file in there. I'm pretty sure regular zip files work too, not just RAR files. So now that you have all that done, you select the one you want to use. We just installed that one. Done, done, done. Now, that should be good. Let's see if it works. And if you're using shaders on a smaller, like a laptop or just a lower end PC, it might like explode. No, I'm kidding. But it'll run your PC a lot harder, and you'll see in lower end laptops, if you ran Minecraft only at like 100 FPS or something like that, it'll probably run at like 20 FPS. And look at that. Shaders has fully loaded. And now, as you can see, make sure you guys can see that. There. Now, as you can see, Shaders is fully loaded in. This is the BSL Shaders. There's a couple other options like Continentium or whatever, however you pronounce that. That's another good one. There's Seuss, which I have that too. And even in game, you can go into your options, video settings, shaders, and you can click one of these. It usually takes a second to load. So let's go to Seuss. And I'm not sure if this will work with the version. A lot of these are corresponding between multiple versions, so you can just switch between them and you don't really have to switch versions. Okay, this one actually looks a lot better than the last one. You could probably find, this is Seuss, I think. Yeah. And as you can see, the sky is completely changed. The sun is like circular, I guess. The clouds look amazing. And this is another thing that comes with Optifine. You can keybind your zoom. So for me, if I click one of my binded buttons on my mouse, I can zoom in like that, like you see all those YouTubers doing. Yeah. That is how you install shaders in Minecraft. If you guys have any other tutorial suggestions, make sure to comment that down below. If you have any questions, ask me in the comments. I'll get to you as soon as I can. Otherwise, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.